I worry about ongoing threats to our country from Americans who embrace white supremacy and conspiracies that align with it. What can your administration do to address this complex and wide-ranging problem?
It's complex, it's wide-ranging, and it's real. And I would make sure that we, in fact, focus on how to deal with the rise of white supremacy. And in the studies that are beginning to be done about the impact of former military, former police officers on the growth of white supremacy.